G'day, Glenn Morris from the Smart Energy Lab here today. And I'm not in the lab, I'm in my car. In fact, I'm driving my EV on the way to the lab because we installed a SENEC Home 3 hybrid inverter a few months ago in my home. And I want to talk to you a little bit about that unit, some of its features and why we chose where we put it and what we found about the installation process. But I mean, in a nutshell, I love it. It looks great. It's freestanding. It works as you would expect. It's got 9 kilowatt hours of usable storage. It's got a 5 kilowatt hybrid inverter. It's AC coupled to our existing solar and connected to its own dedicated solar as well. So it's a great little unit. One of the things I really like about it is the fact that it's freestanding. It just kind of sits there and hums. Well, maybe I'd describe it as purrs. When it's charging, it's extremely quiet. Nice, simple display. I just often walk up to it and give it a press, see that it's charging, see how much is in the tank. Its display really is designed for home users. Not too much technical information. I mean, just a bar graph showing how much energy is in the tank at the moment, in the batteries, and also some information about generation. Where's it going? How much are you charging or discharging the battery, and how much is self-use? So all of that is all simply displayed on this unit. So there you go. That's the SENEC Home 3 hybrid inverter. All right, well, let's get into installing it. G'day, I'm Glenn Morris from the Smart Energy Lab, and today we're looking at the SENEC Home V3 Hybrid. So this is a 5 kilowatt hybrid inverter. It's got a dual MPPT with a massive 23 amp maximum short circuit current input, which for those in the know is actually a real plus for today's high current modules. Inside this unit are 2 5 kilowatt hour Samsung batteries. They're 51.5 volt nominal, and a total storage of 10 kilowatt hours. So that's just awesome. In this package too, it's such a compact, and if you ask my opinion, elegant looking unit. So the dual MPPTs have a huge voltage window from 75 volts up to 600 volts. So basically work with almost any combinations of panels and strings. Remember that really high input current rating too. The unit is IP30 in Australia. Now that kind of means it's an indoor unit. Now you might be thinking, oh, I thought you couldn't put a battery indoors. Well, yes you can, as long as it's not a habitable room. So here we are in a utility room, actually in my house, and it's got all the right requirements. It's got a DC isolator adjacent to the unit for the PV array. It's got an AC isolator, actually the subboard right next to me, adjacent to the unit, because there's no inbuilt switching. You do have a display on the unit, so there's a display on the front here, which tells us, you know, charge, discharge, self-use, export, etc., and a warning sign if there's such an earth fault, for instance, or any other condition. Now, this unit is also connected to the cloud. Unlike many inverters which use Wi-Fi with all its stability and password issues, it uses Ethernet, wired Ethernet. So you connect a hardwired connection to this, that goes to your home router, and you've got a very reliable connection to the internet. It won't change when customers change their Wi-Fi password. Well, one of the things I really like about SENEC is their app. Now, I don't mean to be rude, but Customers need something that's pretty dumbed down, and I think SENEC have got it just right. So what we're looking at here is four circles showing generation, consumption, exchange with the grid, and battery storage. And you can refresh it. So they were just giving a refresh of all the values on the unit there. We can see what it's doing right now in terms of input and output. So at the moment, the battery's full, so it's not charging the battery or discharging it. There's still surplus AC coupled solar, which is supplying the loads. And I can also get some data about this unit, so I can have a look at how it's been performing over time. Now, that's about as geeky as you want to get. I think most people will be just going, is it working? How much is in the tank? And am I exporting anything to the grid? Is there an opportunity for self-use? So the app is really excellent. The other thing which I like a lot is the user documentation. It's really straightforward. It tells you what the maintenance requirements are and the operation of the unit. SENEC have done a great job with documentation, but also with training. Now, Anne, my electrician, and I installed this system. Anne became a certified SENEC installer by doing the online training. In fact, you can't even get access to the user manual, to the installing manual, until you've done the online training. Now, I really like that idea, which is that installers should know what they're doing before they have a go. Unfortunately, practice sometimes is open the box, read the manual, installation guide, and give it a go. But this is a sophisticated piece of equipment. I mean, I said it's got ports for things like Ethernet, for MPPT connections to PV arrays. It's got a monitoring of a energy meter and the switchboard next to me. All of these things have to be configured correctly. Also, the way that the batteries are installed and the monitoring of the BMS from the batteries. So there is a little bit to it, but it's really well put together. So, you know, all the cables are provided. You don't have to make any connections. Even the meter cable, for instance, comes with an RJ45 plug on it. So you can just plug it straight in. And if it's not long enough, there's an extender. So you can extend it with a pre-made RJ45 cable. Really nice, really nice thing. Anyway, I'm loving this unit. Look, the form factor is something that really got me at first. It's just kind of cute, really. It's also very compact on the floor. I love the footprint being so small. It doesn't take up a lot of room, and this here in the utility room, we don't want something that's gonna be wide, and we haven't got a wall, so freestanding, that's another plus. As you can see, it's by a window, and there's nowhere to mount this thing in this location. It's a pretty packed room, as you can probably see from the edges of the frame. So all in all, really like the function, the installation experience, the quality of the product, and the performance. Thanks a lot, SENEC.